Mr. President, real quickly, win, lose, or draw in this election, will you commit here today for a peaceful transferal of power after the election? There has been rioting in Louisville. There's been rioting in many cities across this country, red and your so-called red and blue states. Will you commit to making sure that there is a peaceful transferal of power after the election?
Well, we're going to have to see what happens. You know that I've been complaining very strongly about the ballots, and the ballots are a disaster.
I understand that, but people are rioting. Do you commit to making sure that there's a peaceful transferal of power?
We want to have get rid of the ballots, and you'll have a very we'll have a very peaceful. There won't be a transfer, frankly. There'll be a continuation. The ballots are out of control. You know it. And you know who knows it better than anybody else? The Democrats know it better than anybody else. Go ahead.
Mr. President, the second question.